Hello guys, back with me again. By the way, I changed my avatar again, and now I make it move a little bit. So today, at least for now, I'm gonna play Elden Ring. Just Elden Ring before sleep, unlike Apex. We have a purpose in here. And when the last time I played Elden Ring, I was kinda afraid to play it again, at least on stream, because the other people is already play a lot of it. I don't know if a good thing if I stream this game again. Wait. Okay, what happened? Something strange happened. Huh. At first it's opening the easy anti-cheat, but then it suddenly closed. Working? I hope it works. Okay, it's working. Wait. Why it crash? Okay, why it suddenly crash? Okay, it said it because of RTSS and MSE afterburner. Let's try again. It's been a while since I'm streaming and this is happening. Really? Come on. Yes, Bandai Namco is done. Hmm. Well, at least it's working. Okay. Now, can I enable MSI? I want to take screenshot using this. Okay, seems to be working fine. Dun 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 dun. And I forget, I haven't. Oh my god. Yes, it seems MSI need to be updated. Crash again. Yeah, people can play fine after remove, after disable RTSS and MSE afterburner. MSE afterburner and why I have icon now? I need to disable the icon. It should be no icon. This word. Overlay. This is called overlay. Discord stream kit upgrade. Yes, this is it. Voice widget. Wait, I can use the top, I can use the picture, but how can I remove the icon? Is there a way to remove the icon? Line, shadow, shadow size, background color, opacity? Opacity? I don't know about this. Wait, is it on Discord? God, Itu, where can I disable it? Wait, if I disable Discord overlay, it's still in there. Game overlay. This one. Okay. Finally gone. Now, where are we? Seriously, where are we? Oh, which message is this? Maybe the item? Okay, where am I? Deep and so well. We are in here. Last time in here in Celenarise, I defeat the three dog and open it. We have opened this one and we finally finish the running quest. I'm gonna leave this for a while, at least after I need a little bit more vigor. For now, maybe I should have finished this first. Yep, let's finish capital and go up here so I can finish the manor. Which one? Maybe this one. Always liar. I don't know. Which way? There is a way to go up. To go up there. I thought this was NPC. Okay, where should I actually go? Need to go up. I want to go up. This is the enemy. I have to go up. This is just veranda, is it? I really forgot where to go. Oh, there is something there. There, how can I go up there? There's a way in there. How many people praised it? Why my arm? So was on my own. But I'm doing this. Well, that was easy. I don't know why, but it suddenly became easy. Wait. This room feels familiar. Blessing of the artery. Wow. All of this is a manuscript. Wait, there's actually nothing. That is a boss. For that, how can I go up there? There must be a way to do that. I think I must climb that place. Anyway, let's fight the boss. Let's just fight the boss. You don't have the right. What's this? Ah, millennia. It's been a while since I see you.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Whoa.
Have it writ upon thy meager grave.
I wonder.
Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all kings.
Wow. He suddenly becomes strong. Oh. Yep. He suddenly become strong.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
We can do better. I wonder why they called them traitor. Wasn't all of them want to be? want to be the Elden Ring? Elden Lord? How can people die in here? This is the what is it? The bug. Wait, I don't get the video again. It hurts so much. I really hate charge attack. The timing always make me afraid and roll as much as I can. But at least it's manageable. We already hit half of it. Come here. That hurts so much. Oh my god. Can I disable something? I don't know why I feel there's a delay. Gonna disable epic. Not that. Okay. It's also the best time now for upgrading my other stuff. I really want to get Lusat stuff. Where can I get that? Wow, the range is so far away. Ow! It staggers so much. Dead. Why he said curse? Wait, what's actually happening here? I'm gonna change my ass of war. What should I do? Killing me is no. Lightning is good. Also doesn't scale. The problem is it doesn't scale with int. Going cold actually lower the magic. Which is this? What is this? Or not, I don't know. What of the other? From Iron Ball? Attack power, defense, and stamina, recovery speed. Somersault forward, striking force with armament. Okay. Increase attack power. Actually make you easy to hit. Let's try every S of War. The reason why I choose Nagakiba is this. We can use every. Oh my god! I hate that delay.
These okay. Foolish ambitions to rest.
That as a war is not good in boss. Boss fight. Sometimes it's better to just use a simple class attack. And why is loading so long? Quick step. Ooh, we can use this. We can only use this. Yep, we can use that. As a defensive. Where is my other keeper? Okay, most of the attack have delay. That hurt. Okay. Seriously. Ooh. That is bad. That is very bad. Damn it. The problem is not evading it. The problem is the timing of evading it. That attack is actually make have a small charge. It make me lose the timing when to evade. Okay, that is cheating. Why it's this? Did he actually attack with his right hand? So there's only one place I can be. Actually, I think evading is better. Sidestep and go. Wait, it only evade that much? I thought it was longer. This Endor. Let's try enduring. Okay, that is why you attack longer. Wow, you have a bad attack now. Okay, that is bad. I can move away. Oh no 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 no. back? Oh shit. Damn it. We can do this. Definitely can. I also forgot to use Endure. That is really, really bad. First, let's use Endure. That is really, really bad. Really bad. Really? Always tricked by that. When you spear, do not attack. It's a trap. It's a really worse trap. Wow. And I didn't think this as of war. Good. I always forget to use it. Wait, what is Assassin Gambit? Kill the mask the user presents at the cost of self-inflicted wound. Not really need. Pebble balance. Try this one. The more magic is better, isn't it? Get it right. Sometimes the buffering kick in, sometimes it's not. Do I need to be more lighter? Also one solution. He knows how to defeat me.
Part in this. May the curse
achieved.
I need to reduce my health. I need to reduce my spell, damn it. I'll remove, probably not remove my rock sling. This bonnet and sweet. Where is my sling? This one, then what else? This one and this one. It useful if you want to push the enemy or pull the enemy, but other than that the gravity doesn't really feel good. Damn you! Can get the time right.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
The timing keep going wrong. Oh, why is that happening? Using cable now, if it makes different in delay. How many times you gonna attack me, damn it?
in this shall not be forgiven.
Okay. Why I keep getting hit with that? Damn it. Green light is fading. It's getting lower and lower. I'm gonna change back into my unsuit. I don't know if it makes any difference. I lower my graphic setting. Let's try this. Dun. Ow. What the reason, but the more I play, the harder to evade. I think I need a little bit of warm up because I keep going to boss lately. Okay. That is really, really bad. Okay, come on. Come on. Not that one.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
He keep disturbing the timing. Sometimes it's fast, sometimes it's charge attack. And I also forgot to use my eyes of this thing. Let's try low load. Let's try it this way. It's a light load. I hope this is better. Come on. That is better. Way better. Why it's so low now? Hooah. Now I evade too fast. I really hate this boss. Well, I hate all the boss. But this boss, disturbing its timing, is hard to evade. This is not the problem if whether I can evade longer or better, it's the timing when to evade. It's supposed to use a lot of fast attack combined with charge attack. Oh yeah. I need to learn all the timing. This is fast. This is slow. I think medium range is the best for this boss. And counter attacking the only way to do this. Maybe? Where is Bellblade Globe? Rather than using always using this, I need to change to glintstone. Yeah, maybe that's the other solution. That's crazy. Why you suddenly want to combo like that? It's my fault. Ooh. really hate that blade. That's heal. Come on. Come on. That move, I need to wait a little bit before attacking. Come on! Ooh, yeah. Mark out great rune. Finally. Remembrance of Lamin King. You dead. Wait, though.
Tree wards off all who deign approach. We are all forsaken. None may claim the title of Elden Lord. Thy deeds shall be met with failure. Just as I.
What? What does it mean? Come on. Wait, why it's locked? Only I had Elden Ring. Okay, seriously, this feels bad enough. I'm happy because I win, but why in the mystery? Wall of Thorns. Impenetrable Thorn refers none may enter the Earth Tree. Okay, seriously? Yo, speak up. Speak! How can I enter it? Oh yeah, see you again. Hello.
Hello again, old friend.
Hello.
Allow me a moment to converse with you. You are unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me.
Yes.
To the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Right. Roll medallion. Red mark was made on the map. Talk to Melina. It's been a while since I see her.
I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin. Far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then, I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
This helm sure is creepy, you know, because it probably made of human. Not really human, but skin of humanoid. It also have eye. Damn it.
I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin. Far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then, I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Nice one.
Shall I turn your runes to strength?
Yes.
Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
120,000. What should I? Well, I want 48 to get Millennia Blade. Or should I keep Nagkiba? Well, at least get 48 first. I need 8 more level. And it need a lot of rune. I know a level up farming place. I just don't go there unless I need another lot of leveling fast. Dex, definitely one more HP. I'm gonna need more. Melee build always need more. She always disappear. Okay, one more. She disappear again. Wait, what is this? Damn it, you. You need to evade a lot of them. Did they patch this thing? Wow. Now. Of love. Yeah. Everybody, man, Spino. who played Dark Souls 1 will know what is that place. I left. Turn back. Damn it. Damn you. Everybody dead. Wait. Race? The dragon? Ah, that dragon. By the way, I forget something. I forget about the spear that we get. Golden Holder and Spear. How shoo. Go again. Elden Throne. Ah, this route that have a mini boss in here, damn it. I hate death. Capital Rampart. Enter from here. Let's see what this is. I want to see what's in there, but that's it for next time, guys. Thank you for being here. See you again next time. Have a nice day. Bye bye.